No dobra, to będziemy kończyć pewnie czwarty epizod i zaczniemy pewnie piąty. Zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie. Szczerny love. Zobaczymy. Dobra, co my tu mamy? Cel, muszę przeszukać pokój Nathana. Okej, okay, dobra, czyli to jest za nami. A, troszeczkę się cofnęliśmy, bo pewnie nie było tam zapisu. 111? Wait, what? Nie, Nathana.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Make me ho. Max, I got this. Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh, ale mu dygnął.
You are so fucking dead. Get off me, bro.
Okay.
Warren, stop it! Come on.
Oh, oh my head! Why y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you—you're all dead.
Let's go now.
Plus, my dad is on his way. You're all fucked. He owns you.
Who?
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
To co, cofniemy się?
Damn, Max, you're finally back.
Czekaj, ja zrobimy, nie wtrącę się.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me? Huh? Feel this, motherfucker!
Oh, let go of you.
Get off me! Please! Please stop!
He's down! Hey, come on!
Stop! Sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
Who's the bitch now?
Chloe.
Ooh.
Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan. And it was good. But scary.
Shit, man. This really hurts.
A kit, jedziemy z tym. Zostawmy tak, jak jest.
Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you rule.
I don't know. I kind of went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys, just in case you needed me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously, I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes.
Sam jest alfa. Jesteś nim.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
No, ale zobaczymy, co się skroi. Mam nadzieję, że ta spluwa, kurde, nie będzie jakimś złym wyborem, ale kto wie, zobaczmy. Na plaży. Minęło tyle czasu, jeszcze tych wielorybów nikt nie sprzątnął z plaży. Ja pierdzielę.
I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole is gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Chloe chyba ma inny plan. Wait, what? To było dziwne. Okej. Informacja. Straszny niedźwiedź.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life. Or deer. There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday.
Stop Pan Estates przez lokalny przemysł wybrzeże Arcadia Bay nie dają się do życia dla ryb, ptaków czy wielorybów. To czas by potrzeba zbudowałem Pan Estates, która doprowadzi do zniszczenia miejsc pracy i żyć i surowców. Dołącz do pokojowego protestu przy biurze Pan Estates. Media i rodziny w mile widziane. Okej.
This is where my nightmare started.
Latarnia.
How can all of this not be connected to a major storm?
Jak?
No worries, sign.
Jest fotka do zrobienia.
Blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality. How can all of this not be connected to a major storm?
A, dobra, to jest to samo. Dobra, sądziłem, że coś innego powie, ale... Oh well, shield.
Good thing there are no actual cops around to bust us. Take the trash out sometime, dude. This is where Frank ponders his existence and gets drunk.
Okay. Okno.
Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
Oh, kidding. Dobra.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, or bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You already did.
Ah, you fucking mental. I lost my keys, but I changed the lock. You better goddamn not be snooping around here.
No, no, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want something from me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Papadou!
Oh,
you
shit.
You killed my dog!
Okay.
Oh no. Chloe.
I just shot a man and his dog. I killed Frank Bowers.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us.
Max? Frank is really dead.
I know. But we can't stop now. We have to find that code. Fast.
Before the cops come.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Pieska też uciekła.
Jesus. Chloe actually killed Frank. She'll never forgive herself. Or forget this. And only I can change it.
Okay. Miska dla psieka? Okay.
Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
Be careful, okay? Don't give Frank any excuses to go ballistic. We need his help, Chloe.
You know, I'm not a total fuck-up. Occasionally, I can be both cool and careful. Like now, okay? I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why...
Frank, your dog is kind of scary. Could you please close the RV door?
You aim your gun at me, but you're scared of my dog? That figures. Okay, there, you're safe. Now what do you want?
just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh!
Listen, Frank. I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, everything's important these days. But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
There's no time for that, Frank. I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
Oh, yeah, you didn't come here to fight. A day after, you pulled a fucking gun on me.
I am so sorry about that. It might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. And I've done a lot of dumb things this week.
Finally, I believe you. But don't ever aim a gun at anybody unless you intend to kill. Although you don't look like you could kill a bug.
I try not to. And I never would have pulled the trigger. I was just...
Dude, she was scared, all right? You pulled your blade on me. We were all freaked out. Now we're all cool. Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Chloe and I gave your doggy a bone when we...
So you're the ones who let him out? You broke in here and let my dog out?
Uh-oh.
What the fuck?
Wait, that's not what...
Seriously, Frank, don't get all spun out. We're only here to find Rachel.
Rachel isn't in here! And I'll spin you on your ass! What the fuck are you dorks up to, huh? Trying to break into my business? This time, the price is wrong, skank!
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now! Oh my god!
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, you actually shot me! I wasn't gonna hurt you! Oh, this fucking hurts! Oh, it hurts!
Chloe! You shot him.
I know.
You're both fucking crazy. What do you want?
We just want the code for your account book.
Now.
You're fine. Whatever. Just put the goddamn gun down. You already shot me, all right? There. Now leave me alone, all right? Just get out of my life.
Do you want us to call an ambulance or...
No, thanks. You know what? I'll manage somehow without the police.
Oh, right.
Let's bounce.
Przynajmniej żyje.
Shit. This could have gone way worse, but Frank might be more dangerous to Chloe now. Yes, Max, you can change all this if you want.
Dobra, to jedziemy z koksem. Faktycznie trochę żeśmy zjebali, bo przynajmniej mówię kości dla psa.
Listen.
Max, I should have...
You won't like this, but you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
Dobra, wyjdziemy. W razie w...
Frank, your dog is kind of scary. Could you please close the RV?
You aim your... Hey there, you're safe.
Just the names of some of your...
Oh, is that all?
Dobra.
Listen.
Dobra.
Yeah, everything's...
There's no time for that, Frank.
Yeah, well...
Come on, Frank, this...
Yeah, right, okay. But...
Frank, we didn't...
Oh, yeah, you didn't...
I am so sorry about...
Finally.
Dude, she was...
Okay.
Kurde, to powinno przyjmować
do... Only here to...
Momentu,
shit,
kiedy...
you wouldn't have...
Hmm...
Pompadour is so cute.
The only way you know my dog's name is if you broke into my RV. That's how we got out.
God damn it.
You did it. Are you crazy? That's my dog.
Wait. That's not what...
Seriously, Frank, don't get all spun out. We're only here to find Rachel.
Rachel isn't in here! And I'll spin you on your ass! What the fuck are you dorks up?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Not ever tell me what to do.
Whoa! Chloe!
Get off of me!
Motherfucker!
Gosh!
God damn it.
She shot me! I wasn't gonna hurt you! Oh, this fucking hurts! Oh, it hurts!
Chloe! You shot him!
I know.
God damn it. Nic nie może iść po naszej myśli normalnie. To jeszcze nie tak.
No, ma.
Dobra, to na mnie będzie potrzebne. Z broni.
Frank, after our last meeting, I don't want any weapons involved. Could you put your knife or whatever in the RV until we're done talking?
After you pulled a fucking gun on me, you want to negotiate my safety? I didn't trust you before, and now I do less. God, I hate you Blackwell shits. You act like you own this town, like I'm your puppet. Nobody owns me. You understand that?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Not ever tell me what to do.
Oh fuck, really?
Whoa!
Get off of me!
Co?
Motherfucker!
Really? Okay. Ciekawe wybory.
Listen, Chloe.
Dobra, czyli tak, robimy to.
No, Max, I... I don't have the money.
Oglądałeś mnie na drugim ekranie? Spoko. Gratki ósmego poziomu. Dobra, zamknij drzwi.
Frank.
You aim your... Hey, there, you're...
Just the name.
Oh, he's.
Dobra.
Listen, Frank. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
There's.
Przyspieszmy to troszeczkę do kolejnego wyboru.
Yeah, right.
Frank.
Oh, yeah.
I.
Fine.
I. Dude.
Hey.
We're only.
Shit.
Of course I do. I heard you even rescued a bunch of fight dogs. That's amazing.
No, all right, it was just the right thing to do. I couldn't stand to see those poor animals treated like slaves. That's how I came to own Pompadour.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes, we're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now, especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Rachel said she gave you one of her favorite photos. That proves how much she cares. And you care. That's why you have to help.
How the hell did you know about that photo? That's my favorite picture of her. I can look at it anytime and she'll always be there for me. I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. Yeah, I'll take it. My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
Oh, yes. Jakiś bok, gang. O, dał nawet pistola.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Frank. Seriously.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Ooh. No i obyło się bez niespodzianek. Super.
Mamy dwie bronie.
Okej. No, z 18 agenda zboczony teksty do Rachel, czyli 16. Nie, no Rachel też jest 8, no ten nastolatką jest, on ma więcej. Przecież Max, Chloe i one mają po 18, także ten Rachel też ma gang. Spokojnie.
Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that.
Yep. Tyle mają. Okej. Okay.
Better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Frank. Nie wiem, czy chcielibyście, jakbyście chciały się zabawić za jej życie, powodzenia. Od razu Frank, kurde, taki miły się zrobił. Nice. Dobra, co my tu mamy? Po zdobyciu poufnych danych i pomocy innych członków drużyny razem z Chloe dostaliśmy się do internetu chłopaków, inaczej zwanego siedliskiem Nathana. Chloe stała na straży w korytarzu, a ja dostałam się do pokoju Nathana. Okej, okay. Miło, że stałam się doskonałym szpiegiem i detektywem. To, co znajduję, wciąż mnie zaskakuje. Jak wypasiona ekspresjonistyczna miejscówka Nathana. To było jak przejście ze świata do mroku. Przysięgam, że poczułam spadek temperatury, jak tylko tam weszłam. Nathan zna się na rzeczy, wie, że sprzęt i klisze trzeba utrzymać w chłodku. Kliszę do mojego aparatu trzymam w sali pana Jeffersona. A propos chłodku, to chłodny dreszcz przechodził od tych wszystkich chorych rzeczy w pokoju Nathana. Niepokojące, ale imponujące zdjęcia dowody na to, że ojciec się nad nim znęcał. I chyba najważniejsza pomoc w naszym śledztwie. Telefon Nathana pełen wiadomości, tajemnic, niedobrze, że szpiegowanie i kradzież tak bardzo weszły mi w krew. Zwyczajna bohaterka, tak? I wtedy zjawił się Nathan Prescott. Miał szał w oczach i wyglądał na rozjuszonego, aż mi go było szkoda. W sensie, że żal, ale spoko. Wyraźnie potrzebował pomocy. Przypominam sobie jednak, jakim jest dupkiem i że stanowi dla mnie zagrożenie tak samo jak dla Chloe i Kate. Zanim cofnęła czas, mój obrońca Warren zjawił się znikąd i przywalił Nathanowi z główki idealny rewanż. Nie mogłam w to uwierzyć, chyba tak samo jak Nathan. Właściwie to Warren ostro zatańczył z Nathanem, w sumie to było spoko, ale po ostatnich wydarzeniach moje nerwy były w strzępach i miałam podziurki w nosie wszystkich, którzy naprzykrzali się w Blackwell innym, więc nie powstrzymałam Warrena. Miał z Nathanem swoje rachunki do wyrównania. Oh yeah. Czy zagram w Life is Strange? Tak, ale dopiero jak wyjdą wszystkie odcinki i wyjdzie tłumaczenie, bo chciałbym jednak po polsku to czytać, nie po angielsku. I co pisałem, że z Google kod. No spoko, dobra. Jeszcze z dwie strony? Nie, trzy. Poszarpanieni w internecie pojechałyśmy z Chloe na plażę, chcąc spróbować mówić Frankę, żeby do nas dołączył. Musiałam uważać, żeby go nie zdenerwować. Był wkurzony, że weszłyśmy do jego kempingowca i pożyczyliśmy jego zeszyt, ale jak zobaczył, że nie chodziło nam o jego narkotyki czy kasę, a o Rachel, spuścił z tonu. Pomyślałem, że próbuję namówić dealera, żeby pomógł mi odnaleźć naginioną dziewczynę. Co zaskakujące, Frank się zgodził. Wie, jak naiwnie i bezradne jesteśmy, więc mam nadzieję, że go tym przekonałeś mnie. Ale średnio mu ufam, więc jestem gotowa do cofnięcia czasu w każdej chwili. Wiem o nim tylko tyle, że sprzedaje narkotyki, jest nerwowy i kochał Rachel, chyba nawet bardziej niż swoje ekstazji. Witamy kolejną osobę na pokładzie. Oh yeah. Okej, czuję, że moje życie jest odrealnione. Nie wiem już, jak mam reagować. Potrafię cofnąć się w czasie, a nawet zmienić miejsce, ale czy to przynosi mnie, zanim nastanie mój czas i przestrzeń? Dowiaduję się tego, o czym wiedzieć nie powinnam. Nie mieszam za bardzo, nawet we własnym życiu. Zawroty głowy i krew z nosa to znak, że nadużywam swoich mocy. Ale weszło mi już to w krew, a może w nawyk. Problemy z mocą? Oby nie. Pamiętam ten słynny odcinek ze Star Treka, w którym Kirk musi cofnąć się w czasie i pozwolić ukochanej umrzeć, żeby naziści nie wygrali wojny. To za pojebany wybór. Co to za pojebany wybór? Tak, to by się stało, gdyby tamtego dnia nie znalazła się w łazience i nie wyprawała Chloe, ale do diabła, byłam tam i widocznie musiałam tam być. Przeznaczenie. To, że udało nam się przekonać Franka do pomocy, dało nam nowe pokłady nadziei, której tak potrzebowaliśmy. Tak głupio zrobiliśmy, próbując przyciskać Franka, zważywszy na to, jak reagował wcześniej, ale nie wiem, jak ktoś mógłby twierdzić, że on nie kochał Rachel Amber. Nie powinien jednak wyskakiwać do kolei z nożem, no i nie podoba mi się, że sprzedaje narkotyki nastolatkom, a zwłaszcza Nathanowi. Gość potrzebuje psychiatry, a nie torby prochów, przynajmniej nie będzie już chodził do Franka. Wciąż nie pojmuję, czemu Chloe czy Rachel miałyby się trzymać z Frankiem, ale nie mnie to oceniać. Może gdybym nie wyjechała, ale teraz mamy telefon Nathana, współrzędne od Davida, zeszyty Franka i tablicę pełną wskazówek, która przybliży nas do odnaleziona Rachel Amber nareszcie. Może w końcu los się odwraca, albo to czas w końcu uwraca na swój tor. Oh yeah. Nie czytaj tego. Nie, no to ma swój smaczek, kurde. Jak można nie czytać, kurde. I niby to, kurde, wbili i od razu zbesztaliby mnie, że czemu nie czytam, kurde, tego wszystkiego.
Sorry, we got Frank on our side without using you.
Dobra.